in the heart of America. This maze-like canyon was once the setting for some rather questionable research. But with so little foliage and severely limited resources, not much can survive in a climate like this. Those that do, well, they're dangerous, but could be star attractions if you can convince the guests to come.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Claire Deering. I'm extremely passionate about the dinosaurs and about our responsibility to take care of them. Talk about the opposite of subtle. And I don't mean Owen. No, this is the Chasmosaurus. It has dynamic coloring and these large openings called fenestrae in a frill that rises above its head. This is a dinosaur that says, look at me. So, maybe a little like Owen. This is Dr. Kajal Dua. She's all about the science of paleocuration. When she talks, I'd suggest you listen.
The Compsognathus is a small predator, but don't let its stature fool you. It can be a ruthless hunter.
Asset. Collecting asset. Transporting asset. Asset transported. Asset collection request received.
Mm-hmm.
Asset in transit. Heading to collect the asset. Acknowledging asset collection request. Asset has been delivered. Asset being transported. Asset requiring collection. En route to pick up the asset. Confirming asset delivery. Transportation complete. Assets in the air. Asset has been collected. Asset has been transported. Asset transportation complete.
I never had a doubt about your abilities, but I didn't document in various reports. And I can admit when I'm wrong, but as long as I have a delete button, I really don't have to. Keep up the good work. You're clearing up my hard drive.
Have you had a chance to meet Isaac Clement? His job is to make what we do here with the dinosaurs entertaining. Because these animals need more than just care. They need to be understood. And if people enjoy their time with the dinosaurs, they're more likely to support our cause.
This one is way too good to pass up. After you check it out, I think you'll agree. Finishing up this most recent objective is really a credit to your dedication.
Task.
Heading to pick up the asset. En route to collect the asset. Heading to pick up the asset. Transportation underway.
Hello. I'm going to assume that you know me, or more precisely, know of me. My name is Dr. Ian Malcolm, and dinosaurs have become my life. Not voluntarily, mind you. If only we had more time. Ironically, that's really what we've given to the dinosaurs, isn't it? More time.
This dinosaur, the Dilophosaurus, has a distinctive neck frill it can expand when it senses danger. It's also been known to spit into the eyes of its prey, blinding it before it goes in for the kill.
Asset delivery confirmed. Commencing asset transit. Asset delivered.
Thank you.
Now, I speak only for myself, but this place is lucky to have you around. You have hope and optimism, tempered by the realization that it is not a question of if, but when history repeats itself. The irony of trying to control chaos when we know how history played out isn't lost on me.
Thank you.
New objective inbound. This one's a winner.